Good morning, boys and girls of the internet. Today is Tuesday, March 13th, 2018. This will be vlog number 71. And, yeah, one day at work, and then now my vacation time. Yay, vacation! So, today, plan's gonna be simple. Gonna, on the way home, do some shopping, get some, you know, basic work, snack, food type stuff. And go home, relax a little bit, maybe take a quick nap. I don't want to go to sleep right away, because I want to kind of correct my clock, my internal clock for tonight. Because I want to go to bed at a reasonable time tonight, so I can wake up early tomorrow morning and go on the trip. But when I go home today, I'm going to maybe take a nap, relax a little bit. In the afternoon, I'm going to, you know, come out, check my car, check my fluids and stuff, make sure my tires pressure is good. I need to get some gas later on. I might have a tank, but I want to fill up before we go. And then I want to go out, there's a couple of errands I need to run in the afternoon. I want to get my car washed. My car is pretty filthy. And then go get a haircut, I think. And maybe if I need to do some more shopping, I'll do that then. I don't know. But yeah, pretty relaxing day before my trip tomorrow. Not gonna do much, but definitely gotta go and pack. Maybe I gotta do some laundry. Cause I have some clothes I know is in the laundry that I wanted to I want to wash. So. At any rate, after daylight saving week, it's dark in the morning after I get off work. So, I was going to test this. Maybe I will test it. So, what I'm going to do, just real quick, I'm going to record a quick video as I drive. So, I want to see what the video will look like when my camera's facing outward. Instead of just facing at me. So I want to do some vlogging from the road trip. It might not, you know, to see if I can, if it looks like crap or not. I don't know. So, I might include this in the vlog bit. So, for today's vlog, so I will definitely update you tomorrow with a vlog. In tomorrow's vlog, I probably won't upload till the nighttime, because I'll be recording videos all day for tomorrow's vlog. With my daily adventure for my trip and when I get to Salt Lake City and hopefully in one piece. So I'll talk to you all later. Y'all have a good day, and I love you.